off. Yeah. Don't do that, the hoop won't fit down tight. This feeds the shoe. I then can adjust the shoe down to regulate the speed at which the grain feeds into the stone. Mm-hmm. The water wheel arm will regulate the speed of the water wheel up there, how fast the stone will spin. This is the tentering, and it's used for adjusting the gap between the runner stone and the bed stone to determine how fine of a grind we'll be doing. Belmont Farms, who was our customer today, they wanted more of a flour than a grit. They wanted finer. So we tighten this up pretty tight to get a good fine flour down below.
Yeah. Slow turn.
Right there.
All
right. Lining up the gear teeth.
He's acting like a clutch right now.
Okay, the teeth are engaged. Yeah. These things were, you know, when they were built, nobody had ever heard of OSHA, so there's not much. There's all kinds of places you can get hurt if you don't know what you're doing. Thank you.